Welcome to another episode of WP Xbox, and in this tutorial we'll learn how you can change your gamertag by paying some Microsoft points. Now this is applicable only in case when you have already changed for the first time. Now the free option comes only right after when you have created a profile. You get a random name over there, a random gamertag, and that can be changed to something else just for once. So in this tutorial, we'll take a look how you can actually change your gamertag for the first time after paying some Microsoft points. So let's get to see it. Now, this gamertag option is available under your profile, and that you can go through the using the Xbox guide or My Xbox, which is visible under your profile. And when you go to your profile, you go to Edit Profile. Then you select gamertag. Now when you do that, it shows you how much it's going to cost you and what is your current gamertag, and you get an option to enter a new gamertag and get suggestion. I'll seriously tell you to skip the get suggestion tag and use a gamertag which is good for you or you think you should like it. Now one thing you should remember, once you change your gamertag, the previous gamertag is gone, so you cannot use the previous gamertag anymore and nobody else can do. And secondly, please use a USB keyboard when using the not so good keyboard from Microsoft Xbox team, which uses a controller. It's really hectic. There are no shortcuts and it's not really easy to navigate. Now, once you enter your new gamertag, it's checked with the database whether the gamertag is available or not. And if it is available, you're lucky. So this gamertag is available. And then you select yes, use this gamertag. This will then check how much Microsoft points you have in your live account. If you have a lot of them, you can actually use it right away. If not, you will have to go and buy some Microsoft points. So this is what we'll exactly see here now. So yes, now it's checking on. So you get to see your old gamertag, new gamertag. Now, anytime you don't want to change, you can skip. Now, since I have a current balance of zero, I'll add some Microsoft points and it'll take me to the market point, marketplace, where I get to see the rates in my currency. So if you are in US, probably you'll see in US dollars. If you're in Europe, you will see Europe. So right now, that's how it is bought. And buying Microsoft point is another story. It's like, you cannot buy 10, 15, 20 as it required. You need to buy it in bulk. And the bad part is, though you buy it in bulk, you don't get a lot of discount. Even if you buy 500, you buy 6,000, their price is the same. So I'll buy you the 1,000 Microsoft points here. I'll confirm purchase. And in case I have bank and credit card both related, I can go and change the payment options also. That will come back to later, maybe when configuring the live account. I'll demo there, and now I'll have 1,000 Microsofts available, and I'll say confirm purchase, and you will get an email for this. Like, it's like purchasing any other software. So once it is done, you will be greeted by a new message. It says, hello, my name is WP Xbox. Now done this, if you have confusion that if you change your gamer tag, all your friends will be gone and they will have to add it again, or you will have to go and add them again. There's a bit of confusion. There's nothing like that. So don't worry about that. There's nothing of that sort. So now what you need to do, in case your friends are not seeing your new tag, you just send a message. Like what I'm doing here is, I've sent a message to one of my friend, and so it can actually figure out what is my new Xbox profile. Now if she goes and checks my friend list in her profile, she'll be able to see that. So the only thing you should remember is, it takes a bit of time to sync back and forth. So if it's taking time, that's okay, you'll get it done. So this is how you actually change your gamertag once, and this is how you do it. So next time you do it, make sure, like, you know, the gamertag which you have chosen is actually yours and you like to use it, and so on. So that's about it. Thanks for listening to my voice and this watching this tutorial. If you really love the way I have explained here, make sure you give us a like and rate it below. Ask us questions if you have. Thanks for watching.